Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.
So in our previous class, we have seen about the scavengers and the decomposers, right? Now, we'll continue our class. Interaction among biotic component, okay? We'll see how they are interacting. Biotic components, how they are interacting. So, plants and animals depend on each other for various needs, okay? Plants or animals, jo hai, ek dusre pe depend karte hain for various needs, okay? Then, animals mainly depended on plants for food and shelters. So animals जो है ज़्यादातर depend होते हैं plants पे और किस लिए depend होते हैं वो for their food and shelter. Okay? So animals in turn help plants by pollinating flowers, dispersing seeds, etc. So animals जो है plants की help करते हैं. कैसे करते हैं? Pollination में. वो pollination में भी help करते हैं और dispersing seeds के dispersing में भी help करते हैं. So in nature the following relationships are observed among plants and animals, scavengers and the decomposers. Okay, we'll see what is the relation between these all. So plants called producers. Plants को क्या है? Producers कहते हैं. So plants utilize the sun's energy and manufacture their own food through photosynthesis. Okay, plants जो है producers हैं. They are called as the producers. Plants are the producers. और वो क्या करते हैं? Sun's energy use करते हैं. Sun energy, sunlight को use करके वो जो है photosynthesis के process के through own food prepare करते हैं. Then herbivores. Herbivores means called primary consumers. Herbivores को primary consumers कहते हैं. Such as rabbit and deer feed on plants. Okay? ये जो rabbits, deer ये जो है totally plants eat करते हैं. So herbivores means only plant eaters. Herbivores क्या करते हैं? सिर्फ plants eating करते हैं. So those are the herbivores. They are called as the primary consumers. Okay? Then carnivores. Carnivores are called as the secondary consumers. Okay? Such as tiger and lion feed on the herbivores. वो जो है carnivores जो meat फीड करते हैं, मीन्स जो फ्लैश यूज करते हैं खाने के लिए, फ्लैश जो खाते हैं, दोज आर दी कार्निवोर्स. देन ओमनिवोर्स. ओमनिवोर्स आर कॉल्ड एज सेकेंडरी कंज्यूमर्स सच एज ह्यूमन बींग्स एंड द बीर फीड ऑन द बोथ प्लांट्स एज वेल एज द फ्लैश ऑफ द अदर एनिमल्स. हर्बीवोर्स मीन्स ओनली प्लांट ईटर्स, कार्निवोर्स मीन्स फ्लैश ईटर्स एंड ओमनिवोर्स मीन्स बोथ. दे आर ईटिंग plants also as well as flesh also like human beings. Human beings जो है plants भी use करते हैं और flesh भी, meat भी use करते हैं. So these are the omnivores. Okay? Then scavengers and decomposers. Scavengers and decomposers feed on dead plants and animals. ये क्या करते हैं scavengers और decomposers? वो dead plants और animals को feed करते हैं and release the nutrients trapped inside their bodies into the soil. So these nutrients are then absorbed by the plants which help them to grow and manufacture their food. Okay, वो जो nutrients हैं वो plants फिर से absorb कर लेते हैं और वो जो है manufacture करने में, food prepare करने में, growth में से nutrients से उनको help मिलती है. Okay, so these all are the relationship. Okay, this is the relationship among the plants, animals and scavengers and the decomposers. Okay.